answering, of course, a Freedom Papers doctor.
Would you have ink and pen for me?
Right over there on that little table. Thank you.
Brunhilde von Schaft. Consider yourself a free woman.
Mr. Candy. Normally, I would say auf Wiedersehen. But since what a Wiedersehen actually means is till I see you again, and since I never wish to see you again, to you, sir, I say goodbye. Let's go.
Come on.
One more moment, Doctor.
What?
It's a custom here in the South, once a business deal is concluded, that the two parties shake hands. It implies good faith.
I'm not from the South.
But you are in my house, Doctor. So I'm afraid I must insist.
Insist? On what? That I shake your hand? Oh, then I'm afraid I must insist in the opposite direction.
You know what I think you are.
What do you think I am? No, I don't.
I think you are a bad loser.
And I think you're an abysmal winner.
Nevertheless, paying Chickasaw County a deal ain't done until the two parties have shook hands. Even after all that paper signing don't mean shit, you don't shake my hand.
If I don't shake your hand, you gonna throw away $12,000? I don't think so.
Mr. Pooch, if she tries to leave here before this nigger-loving German shakes my hand, you cut her ass down.
Really want me to shake your hand?
I insist.
If you insist.
Resist.